Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall as a Mage. Now, the last time we left off, we had accepted a quest from the Mage's Guild to, well, essentially, this quest, Azimuthal Vectors. And in this playthrough, I am going to complete this quest and hopefully, well, get a promotion. So let's see how that goes. At any rate, here we are, proceeding ahead. I don't know why I decided to save. Is that? I saw something in the shadows. Oh well, must be my imagination. As I was saying, what I'm going to try and do is, we haven't been down there, have we? Up here though? I don't think so. Like there's like a certain point where I just stop playing, and I'm just going to try and get back to that point. I don't know where the point is though, but I'm going to try and get back to it. Question is, where is the point? And I actually missed a few days of recording in between. I wanted to record, but I was just tired from a lot of traveling around, and I couldn't get back to, you know, actually sit to recording it. So yeah, here it is, the continuation. Now, I don't really have a load of energy to record today either, so I'm going to do my best, although I'm not sure how much that'll be, but yeah, I'm essentially going to do my best with the recording. So we were headed this way essentially, and this is the way that we get to explore, and this path right here which we have never taken. So first step is head towards the right, go down the stairs and come here. Now the good thing about what I just did is the fact that I am using persistent dungeon spot, so that sort of makes it to where mage light, it does make the area much brighter. I think I'm supposed to take a right here. Yeah, oh no, a left actually, right. not a right, a left. So the persistent dungeon mods dungeon spot makes it to where die in the dungeon, or rather I exit a dungeon and come back, the mod will still be active after all of that. I think I have slain the zombie right here. Yes, I have. This box here and a gate, fancy mechanisms here. Now I do know that there's supposed to be a human sorcerer right here somewhere along these lines here. Under the skull. The layout seems familiar, although I don't really know. Save versus spell made. Should have probably saved my mana. I still need to figure out how to work on mana management. This probably, oh, it does give me like a plus 6, but so does this, so I don't really know what to do with that. That door is locked. We do have like an open spell, but I will just go ahead and rest here for now until the mana regenerates. Oh, I leveled up. I totally forgot that I'm about to level up as well. At any rate, so what do we want to use first? That is a pretty good question. We only got like 5 points to increase. Willpower? I mean, that should make our spell stronger. But at the same time, I do want to pour some points into agility as well. Alright. So you have ascended to level 3. You realize that you are catching on to the secret of success. It's just a matter of concentration. Right then, so with that being said, let us go ahead and save in this here slot. Okay, looks like we have been discovered. Because somebody is trying to open the door from the inside. Okay, looks like we'll need to recast this. Strange. I guess I did not make that spell properly. was the reason why it did not work as intended. Hey. Do you really need to groan like that when you're invisible? Buckler. Don't really need a buckler. A round shield. I can advance in backstabbing. Elven right baldron, I could probably sell that for some money. Round shield, I've already got something that's better. Yeah. Let's check this room out. We've got 34 gold pieces here. We can probably rest here as well. You don't typically need a whole bunch of restore bar potions in this game, but it always helps if you have some at hand. I should probably be putting this onto a slot of itself. Yeah, I don't know why I hit the enter button there, out of habit most likely. But at any rate, here we are. Oh, this is going to be another one of those sections. Log is nothing to fear from me. Let us go ahead and try using some password right here. Yeah, it failed. Probably because I did not set the target properly. The target for the spell, I mean. There's a torch right here. My mage light is selective though, which is more or less illuminating the path in front of me. Oh no. This is like a gargantuan space. Dare I go here? Let's check it out. Oh no. Don't tell me we're going to be in the tower. I don't think so though. Because there's no water at the bottom of it. Holy shit. Okay, let's just put on like a pills on you. How do you know where I am? I'm invisible. I do not have the spell points to buy that spell. Basilisk, and a helm. I'll take the helm. Let's see what benefits it can provide me with. How did you parry my attack from behind? Seal Claymore, Leather Quidus, Tomes of Arcane Knowledge. Interesting. I would definitely love to read whatever that is. The Tome of Arcane Knowledge. Unless it is. Why am I? That's why. I have been poisoned. I see. Somebody poisoned me. Now the question is, will I be able to get enough mana to cast this, is the question. Spell effect failed. Oh no. I've got... there's only one thing I can do at this point. So which way are we? Oh yeah, this way, right. Yeah. There's somebody behind that door. Let's go and fight them. Yeah, no wonder our spells suck. Because, well, yeah. Then again, I mean, the rest of the spells are working pretty fine, I think. I don't know why the healing spell isn't working. So, Daggerfall Unity also has like persistent loot, so once loot has been decided, it's gonna pretty much stay that way until the end of time. So we went through here the previous time around. I do not want to go through here again. Should I? Yeah, let's go ahead and assign that to hotkey number 9. so that we can light up our path. I think we just did like a full circle. Oh, there are like two folks here. Joe Mama missing because, sorry, could be missing because, well, you never did make it properly. Wait, I do have spell absorption. This is amazing. Oh, this is really amazing. I love spell absorption. It's like never-ending mana. It's like a hack. But what about this guy though? Why is he dying is the question. Probably because it's doing like 1 point of damage or something. Anyway. Chain that Baldron. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have all of that. Small tooth. Chain Quitters, Chain Leather Greaves, Vernacular of the Lower Classes. That's basically a tool of healing. I think I got some health points from that. I don't know how much that's working, but yeah. It's like an infinite. Almost an infinite mana glitch right there. Okay, this mage also died. Iron Warhammer. Helm. Yeah. I should probably rest here. I sort of realized a few days ago that the spell I'd been looking for was probably... Interesting, so I've been here already. Curious. Oh, okay, I just did like a full circle right here. Pretty sure this is going to be one of those... early adventures of mine that I fail. Considering how expansive this dungeon is, but who knows. I see something up there. But, oh, right. So this is the way I took to go down. To head down, rather. And this is the way I took to come back here. And let's try going here. Let's see what hides behind this door here. We've got two parts here. One of them is locked by a mechanism which we need to get open somehow. I've got no idea where this is leading me. I'm just following it. Probably should have saved when I had the chance. Let me go and update a save here. He's hoping that we're not actually, you know, cursed anymore. But this looks like it's going to open up into a pyramid. Thankfully, it does not. That is a locked door. Could be where I have to go. I have no idea. Can't hurt to check, I suppose. Alright, time to bash it in. Invisibility is crucial for the early game, essentially. So let me go ahead and recast that. Okay. Hi. Hi. Run circles around them and hit them. I mean, for now I suppose it works until we get our spells working properly. Now here's the thing that I don't understand. It's like... Spells like invisibility, the duration on these spells is all proper, but... that probably opened something. I think it did. I'm not certain though. Let me go ahead and check. Where was this damn place with the... not here. It is somewhere over there, I suppose. I think it was up here, if I'm not wrong. It's right here. Right. So we need to go back up there and check. Alternatively, we could just pull all the, you know, things and check. But usually in instances like these, one of these is trapped, so... yeah. Apparently not. It did... it sounds like it unlocked something, so... I guess the only way we can be certain is to go ahead and check whatever it unlocked. None of them were traps, though, which is... curious to see. Did not expect that level of maturity from Daggerfall, but here we are. This place is now open. Mummy wrappings and some twigs. So we are looking for a woman here, right? Like some kind of a woman who will help us in our quest. One of the things that I don't understand about Daggerfall is why are the mages so scantily clad? With that having been done, let me just go and save you. Alright then. Oh, whoops. I meant to cast this. Invisibility. Because that is essentially what is keeping me alive for now. Have you been here before? No, we actually have, yes. Okay, that's with... that corridor leads to like the end of this corridor. There's also that one section that where we sort of got, you know, there's that part over there that we haven't explored yet, and that one section which I'm just gonna call the back rooms. We'd be essentially playing far more like a rogue right now with cloak and dagger. Oh man, tablet of arcane knowledge, leather boots, chain greaves. Okay, ebon arm. What? Excuse me, what? Okay, we need to discard something because it's all getting pretty heavy at this point. Oh, I totally forgot I could have cast like a levitate spell. Do we really need this? Not really. I'll just toss that onto the ground as well. Okay, now for some reading time. Let us go ahead and shred this door and slink it to the corner here with our invisibility spell and just read. So I don't think we have the magical tome anymore. Tablet of arcane knowledge, we do have that. Vernacular for the low classes, it's going to improve our streetwise skill. Yeah. You learn more about the skill streetwise. The Ebon Arm. Okay, this is like a traditional book. And Tablet of Arcane Knowledge. This book is to advance for you. Okay, I did not know that that was possible, but good to know. And apparently reading exhausts us. Look at the stamina going down. Since I did that, let's just go ahead and upgrade the savior. Time to bash this door open. I can see a person there. But it's one of those modules which is very... Languages of the Woodland Creatures, Volume 2. Steel Purse, Leather Right Balron. Yeah, nothing here that I would like to pick up and read. Why is this place so expansive? Steel Saber, Steel Tanto, Helm. A treatise on the mannerisms of the courts of the Illiac Bay, leather greaves. Yeah, fine. I'm mostly just getting books at this point in time. Now, what's interesting is how... Yeah, sorry, as I was saying, what's interesting is how... The enemies can't see you despite the fact that this literal light emitting around you. This guy is back against the corner, which is... Amazing job, really. Helm, Iker, Elven Saber. Let's pick that up. Oh wait, we can't. Let us go ahead and see what we can discard here. Helm, this is a good helm, but yeah, why did I pick up a steel broadsword of all things and an iron warhammer? I wasn't paying attention to what I was picking up, was I? That's the only explanation, really. So the question is, where do we have to go now? I should meditate on what I've learned about illusion. At this rate, I'll probably level up pretty quick, but yeah, leveling up is one thing, and we seem to have come in a circle. So which way have we not been to yet? To our right, we haven't been to our right yet. And yeah, let's try going to our right, let's see what it holds. There's another mage right here. Hi. Look at that thing walk. Troll's blood, religious item. Steel warhammer, helm. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it as is. Have you been there? I feel like I have. Yes, we have. Let's go this way. Let's check what this side has to offer us. How does it feel to get stabbed in the face, bitch? You're getting stabbed, but you don't even know where you're from. Ha ha ha. Okay. Have you been there? I do not think so. No, we have not. Let's go exploring that way. This is essentially what dungeon crawling boils down to. Exploring every single place that you can imagine exploring. And see what comes out at the end of it all. Ooh, successful backstab, nice. Okay, now, there might be enemies nearby being the reason why I'm not resting right here. Interesting, that seems to be the way to head into the lower levels. It's like our spells are doing no damage whatsoever. Silver flail, we have got no use for that. Leather baldrons. We have got better stuff as is. There's like a hidden door there that we have not checked out. And there's like that place there. So let me... That's the way, right? Yeah. Let me go back there. Actually, let me rest in this corner right here. And regards this and this as soon as I wake up. Since we haven't explored too much, let's go ahead and update this here, save. Wait, this is the way I'm supposed to go, right? Nope. That's the way I came from. This is where I'm supposed to go. And it's probably another copy of the same structure. This piece actually reminds me a lot of Silver Longsword. Could probably sell that, but yeah, let's see. Let's pick it up for now. We've already been there, as demarcated by the dead guy. Seems we have been down here as well, actually. difficult to tell, but it certainly feels like it. So this is the place that we came from. Let's keep going up, and once we come out here, now let us decide where, what else we can check out. I feel like I have actually been there. I have not actually. Let's go straight and check out whatever this base is. Yeah, it should be just like a loot room or not. Oh yeah, it is a loot room. With a double layer door protecting the way. And where else have we not gone yet? Was there anything there? Was there? There's like this little section here that we haven't been to, so how do we get there is the question. We come up here, we actually haven't been here either. So let's go straight and take a right. It's sort of strange that the clanking of the chains does not cue any of these people into the fact that there's somebody around them. Somebody menacing. So this most likely is a... Actually, you know what? Let me just put right here. Some shattered glass crinkles underfoot. That is not exactly what I was trying to do. I was trying to... Yeah. It does not unlock. Yeah, you only get like one chance. There you are. Of all places. What the hell? What are you doing here? Did somebody capture you? Hello. Predictor Hawksley's Star Shield, you say? Yes, I believe I ran across a reference to that very thing just last week. Where did I put those notes? Here we are. Mellow amber sparking. That's vintage Predictor Hawksley for sure. Looks like it was in the Barrow of Stadivum. At least it was when this was written. Good luck. So, am I supposed to get the shield back, or am I just supposed to go ahead and get the reference back? So, we essentially have to keep going straight, and that is our way out of here. For this section, I mean. Let us go ahead and update our save since we did all that. That is supposed to be... Like, even though in this case it is used as something of a, you know. Yeah, that is the way out. We just head straight. So we were essentially looking at the in the wrong direction all this time, is what happened. Is that a human there? Yes, how? How? How indeed? Hi. How much damage is my spell really doing? Probably like one damage? At least I'm able to like get all of it back, so that's good I suppose. It's like a game of Harasa. Yeah, alright, enough of that. Okay, Griffin's Feather, Red Rose, Buckler Helm, Leather Greaves, Steel Boots, Esquire's Guide to Physical Improvement. Yeah, that'll probably like give us a little bit more strength to work with. Vernacular of the low classes, Ebena. We could probably remove that book for now. I'll check these out later. For now, I just want to grab that. And yeah. Let's head on back to... Where the fuck did you come from? Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with you for now. You get to live. For now. I'll be back though. Sometime or the other, I will probably be back. Because this is just one of those places where, you know, you can't really escape. Alright, we headed out of here. We went in, turned invisible, which turned out to be our greatest equalizer, and we... bunch of folk there. Sorry, as I was saying, we massacred like a whole bunch of folk there. And what else? Yeah, let us remove these all to a wagon because these are of no use to us whatsoever. Now these I would like to find like a private little place to read. Okay, so what exactly do I need to do? Search for certain magical tower shield. Okay. I should either look in the ruins of catalog. Report my findings. That's it. Alright, I guess I'll have to go back then. Sorry, yeah. I hope that is what I'm supposed to do, but at any rate, let me go ahead and just update this here save, in case that is not what I'm supposed to. Okay, our invisibility is slowly fading. Find Daggerfall. Because I don't want to lose all the extra days, you know? I've got 1100 gold available to me, and we can safely travel in it. I think this is pretty much it. What do you make of these vector lines? I've tried using Mansipa's theorem to reconcile the coefficients, but I just ended up with a mess. Perhaps if I tried... I guess... Yeah, I do have to go to the Barrow of Stadivum. Alright, why do you keep stalking me like that? Disturbing. She's like right out there whenever I'm, you know. Near her. Okay, it's a dark place. This is gonna make searching very fun. Let us use a torch. I just don't know where the barrow is though. Like the entrance to the barrow, I mean. Ah, there it is. I'll go ahead and douse my torch now. Looks like I need to actually get the tower shield for that. It's not really gonna work otherwise. Alright then. Ooh, I can rest once inside. That's pretty much what I really wanted. Invisibility and illumination. That's all I wanted. But from the sounds of whatever I hear there, the invisibility spell probably won't do me any good. Look at this shit. It's like skeletons are immune to you being invisible. Okay. Give me some of the grub. I'm all out of spell parts at this point. I should probably cast like a shield spell as well, in addition to whatever I'm casting right here. But we're here to get a tower shield for like a bunch of mages. Yep. I have no idea what I'm doing, but common symbol. Yeah, I'm charging this up again so that I've got like some level of health to get behind. Oh shit. Okay, here we are. We're almost dead. At least I can like take these guys on in combat for the time being. So that I suppose is a good thing, but yeah, so typically against the undead, invisibility does not matter. They can still see you. I survived. Where did the third one come from? Holy shit. How am I still alive? I took down one of them in open combat, so which is more than I can ask for, to be honest. But invisibility is not going to work against skeletons. I'll just put it on in case there are more skeletons here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to run past any and all skeletons that I see. And I'm just going to go ahead and explore this place in a more roguelite kind of fashion to hopefully find the damn thing. I see a bat there. Okay. Maybe I should go ahead and the game tells you perhaps it is time you focus on what you've learned about running in an insult. The game loves to cheat at you, doesn't it? Religious item, holy dagger, small statue, can't carry that. Gold pieces, clever, holy dagger. Okay, is that all there is along this entire path? Yes, from the looks of it, it's just an extra area for us to, you know, travel into. I guess the actual path lies on the other side, which is where things get difficult. So you can't be invisible to skeletons. And other creatures such as vampires and liches. So you can try, but you might not get far. Let me go ahead and stay right here. I'll go as far as these hallways allow me to go, and I'll be exploring that way. I honestly don't know what. Holy shit! Give me a break! Like, come on! At least these guys are fighting each. Holy sh! What the hell? No! Not where I wanted to go. What the hell? What am I right now, like a skeleton magnet? Yes, from the looks of it. And then there's that one. Well, my health is actually regenerating slowly. Wait, I feel like I'm headed. Yep. I'm headed the wrong way right now. What the fuck? Why are there so many of you guys? Like, why? Holy shit! Who's tossing spells at me? Which one of you motherfuckers is tossing spells at me? Okay, so that sort of settles it, that. Yep, there it is. Oh, ready to handle. So with that being said, we're just going to go straight to that place where this shield probably is. Actually, let me open this place up and check it out. Oh, it's a cavern of sorts. Actually, the shield could very well be here as well. Let me go ahead and pop in that. Like a potion of, or rather, like just a spell of invisibility. How the fuck did that thing notice me? Is that the shield? No. That is, in fact, not the shield. these pieces can be pretty expensive. Okay, it's totally possible that the skeletons are nowhere near here. Or rather, this dungeon is also expensive and that the thing that we're looking for is somewhere deeper in the dungeon. So I'm just gonna go ahead and check wherever I can and hope to just chance into it. Invisibility spell seems to be holding up for now. I'll stick to this level first and then we'll see what comes of it. I hear more skeletons mean that yeah, I don't think I can exactly explore this dungeon without having like full health. Like I can't run past the skeletons and just explode it in its entirety. Yeah, nothing here. My only hope at this point is to somehow just chance into the damping. There you go. That was not the shield. Tar shields just look different. You can tell a tar shield from non-tar shield. And we're here. Oh no, this is where I came in. Right. My invisibility is also fading, but I don't know what point. Like, why I might want to even use invisibility for starters, because. Well, it's totally pointless against skeletons. Perhaps you should meditate to... Oh, shit, no. I'm not going in there. Meditate upon what you've learned about running. Okay, we're in the corner. The skeletons should have a nice time making mincemeat of me now. Anything here? Nope, of course not. Why would there be anything there? Okay, looks like I did basically help with that. Which is interesting. Really interesting. Pretty certain there is more to explore down there. More places that I'm yet to go to. Especially that, you know, wherever that ladder took me. But for now, maybe I should just stick to that point with the skeleton, with like the tons of skeletons in there. So where was that again? Yeah, right here on the other side of the caverns. Interesting. Should we perhaps just go ahead and explore this place? No, that's the dead end there. And I don't think we have been upstairs yet. Otherwise we would know. We're not equipped to deal with this cavern. Not at all. Like, this dungeon, beyond us. Beyond our current powers. By all means. Sometimes the quest objective, like the tar shield, can be found over here as well. Not in this instance. It's not here right now, but sometimes you can find it there. Oh, fuck off. Okay, so the only option that we have right now is... Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Ghostly wheel shatters the silence, broken pot sheds crunch underfoot. Yeah, we are... this dungeon is beyond us. This dungeon is definitely beyond us. There's no way we will be able to successfully complete this dungeon. Is it nighttime yet? Yes, it is. Good, good, good. Darkness, my old friend. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Well, that was that. Huh. Looks like this is one of those quests that we are going to have to fail, because there's no way we can take on all of these skeletons here. I think I might have taken a screenshot accidentally. Anyhow, potion of resist frost. I've got no idea what good that'll be. But you know what? Let's just travel back to Daggerfall and yeah. Let's go to Daggerfall. And let's just chill out there. No point in staying here. It's not going to do us any good staying here, essentially. The bulletin board still just says Daggerfall. What time is it? 7 o'clock in the morning. Let us go ahead and read a few books. And yeah, that's pretty much... I don't have the magical energies to study. Oh, okay. About the skill streetwise. Wait, this should... This book is too advanced for you. I see. Treatise on the Mannerisms of the Courts of Illiac Bay. This book is too advanced for me. Squire's Guide to Physical Improvement. You'll learn more about the skills, jumping, swimming, and climbing. Now, why are these books still here is the question. This should essentially get rid of the books. Curious. At any rate, how can I use holy water though? Maybe because it's religious that I'm getting that option. But yeah, that was that. This was a misadventure, a failure of an adventure. No way can we tackle that many skeletons at once. So yeah, we're gonna have to abandon this quest, which is essentially what we're doing. I told him about the place where he needs to go to, you know. Get that shield, but yeah, see, here's the thing. I'm to report my findings within 40 days to this guy, but apparently he actually expects me to get the Tar Shield itself, which is something beyond what I can handle right now, even with all my spells. Oh man, it sucks, but well, it is what it is. Wait, huh. I thought she was a vampire for whatever reason. Are you wearing the you're wearing the crest of Daggerfall. Look at you. Holy shit. So yeah, that was that. It was a misadventure is what it was, and that is the end of this playthrough. So sorry to disappoint you guys, but that's what the world has come to. You can no longer peacefully watch playthroughs. Or rather, you know. I am curious about where the damn thing is though, so you know what, let me just go ahead and chance to test it out later as well. So yeah, that's how you can cheat in Daggerfall, in case you didn't know. So, but for the purposes of our playthrough, we are abandoning this quest. I was just curious to see where that thing was. As it turns out, it was in one of the most challenging places for us to explore. So yeah, this literally no way I can actually go ahead and get that shield without cheats, even knowing that, especially since my invisibility spell does not work for shit against skeletons. So yeah, we're essentially abandoning this quest. Good thing that we already have a quest. Hello. Thank you. Yeah, I would like to be invisible for now. Hide and wallow in my shame. At any rate, that was it for today. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for sticking around until the end. And thank you so much for watching. I believe I got the order a little wrong there, but yeah. I've just lost habit, you know. Lost my touch not doing this for like an entire day. So when we come back, we will be picking up with some other guild quest. Maybe perhaps we'll go ahead and check out whatever it is that Morgia has to say. I don't really want to do that though. I don't really want to serve Beatrice for this playthrough. I'm going to align myself with Daggerfall. And just to let you guys know, no, I'm not going to give the totem to Daggerfall. That's not what I'm going to do. But I will be aligning myself with Daggerfall nonetheless. And yeah. So with that being said, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. The next time we come back, we will probably be completing a few quests for the temples. Until then, actually, I would like to fail a few quests for the temples as well, because I do want kicked out of my current temple and into some other kind of temple where I can essentially craft potions. Because this temple sucks. I have zero access to potions of restore power with this temple. Not that I typically need a lot of it, but it's better to have potions in the pinch than need them and not have them, essentially. So what? Use custom panels, invert scroll direction. I can scroll? What? No way. Yeah, I can't. I was wondering, what am I doing here? Can I get this bird with my fireball? At any rate, I'll stop taking about. That was so close. What about you? I'm invisible. How about though? Suckers. Let's murder over some people. GTA Tamriel or GTA Daggerfall. I know these spells are probably not going to do shit to them, but yeah. It's like these spells have a kickback effect. That's funny. These are like the weakest spells that I could have possibly made. At any rate, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.